Martin Luther King Jr. said, I have but I'll show you why.
It's good to be with you, and thank you for tuning in. Today, I want to talk to you about one of the five series of some of my books that have been released. The Bible said, you err because you know not the scriptures. There is something about having understanding through the study of the books. This book, Beyond the Valley, that deals with mastering of faith, the mastering of the test of love and the test of character and the test of faith, I believe will impact your life. So many people struggle at the place of the valley, at the valley, at the valley. But the valley is not a bad place to be. Whenever you find your place at the valley, realize that the next place after the valley is your journey to the top of the mountain. There is no way you can climb a hill or a mountain in life without going through the valley. So when you find yourself right at the place of a valley, it's an indication that you are bound to begin your journey of climbing the mountain or the hill. And so never be afraid when you find yourself in the valley. Every now and then, before you climb a mountain, you will go through a valley. And the valley is part of the process that we all have to go through before we get to the top of the mountain. And so if you are in a valley in your life right now, don't be afraid, don't be despaired. For the prophet said the other day, he said, my enemy, rejoice not over me, for when I fall, I will rise again. Most times when you are down in the valley, it's like that is the end of it, but it's not. That is just the beginning. You will rise again. And you begin your journey from where you are and climb. So get this book, Beyond the Valley, a test of faith, love, and of character to impact your life. It will give you keys to longevity. God bless you.
Come with me to Psalm 100.
It's good to be with you, and thank you for tuning in. Today, I want to talk to you about one of the five series of some of my books that have been released. The Bible said, you err because you know not the scriptures. There is something about having understanding through the study of the books. This book, Beyond the Valley, that deals with mastering of faith, the mastering of the test of love and the test of character and the test of faith, I believe will impact your life. So many people struggle at the place of the valley, at the valley, at the valley. But the valley is not a bad place to be. Whenever you find your place at the valley, realize that the next place after the valley is your journey to the top of the mountain. There is no way you can climb a hill or a mountain in life without going through the valley. So when you find yourself right at the place of a valley, it's an indication that you are bound to begin your journey of climbing the mountain or the hill. And so never be afraid when you find yourself in the valley. Every now and then, before you climb a mountain, you will go through a valley. And the valley is part of the process that we all have to go through before we get to the top of the mountain. And so if you are in a valley in your life right now, don't be afraid, don't be despaired. For the prophet said the other day, he said, my enemy, rejoice not over me, for when I fall, I will rise again. Most times when you are down in the valley, it's like that is the end of it, but it's not. That is just the beginning. You will rise again and you will begin your journey from where you are and climb. So get this book, Beyond the Valley, a test of faith, love, and of character to impact your life. It will give you keys to longevity. God bless you.